first fighting out of the blue corner. This man stands in at 6'3", official weight, 170 and one half pounds. Professional record outstanding. 5 wins against 3 defeats. Representing Team Iron Army. And join us all the way from Toms River, New Jersey. He is a UFC veteran.
Yeah! circle, get up, right. Get up, get up, go, go, go. Punch him.
Decision, but what was the factor in your life?
I just think I came forward a little more than Kevin did. was back at control the center. Many people switched it up. He just took the tape down. You know, I rely on my pressure. He did well. I think I outscored him as far as pushing around a little bit around the cape, but he did good. We got dirty and everybody can come here with one of those. So.
Now tell us about what's next for Chris Savage with Greg.
I just want to keep fighting, you know, support my team, Iron Arm, Tom's River, and, you know, continue to promote shows like this. It's a great show, a great place, great people, and great fighters like Kevin and his team, and it's wonderful. So I enjoyed it, and I'm continuing to promote you guys. I'm at walking advertisements for this show right here.
Congratulations on the win, Chris. It was an outstanding fight.
Thank you. I want to thank my sponsors, MMA Melee, and I'll give you big things. You know, congratulations.